Zito told me, hey, Kelly wants to come back already. Even though we still haven't worked out a date for him, Cameron's still working on that. I'm sure we'll know soon, but Kelly already wants to be here. ¿Ya lo encontraron? ¿Ya lo encontraron?
Ve a ver, cabrón. Ve.
How about Nonito? What's new with him?
Nonito, I'll be up with him Monday. Start working together, yeah. Everything's looking good. Maidana's already ready. He's in top shape, he's in good spirit, good mood. Training camp has gone great. Sparring partners were awesome. So we're
1 week
fight.
Away.
You're gonna be at the MGM?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the fight you were working on. All right, cool. Yes. They're all gonna be good fights. I think all four fights on Showtime are gonna be
Leo Santa Cruz.
Yeah, Leo Santa Cruz against Morales is not an easy fight.
Ponce de Leon against
Gianni Gonzalez. Hell of a fight. And then, like you say, what I've been hearing, Josito's training like a beast, and he's out there to give everybody the surprise. To surprise Canelo. So we'll see. Hopefully he pulls it off. It would be nice. After watching that thing on Showtime, what's it called? What's the thing on Showtime called? Like the 24/7
Uncut or Camp 360?
Yeah,
All Access.
Yeah, All Access. Yeah, it was interesting to see his dad in jail for a few years already because he was selling drugs. Now Josito's the one raising the family, his little brother, all that. It's a good story. So and that one's real because he's going to prison to visit his dad and all that. You know, it's now you kind of want him to win.
You cool, yeah, but yeah. Underdog.
Right.
But he's a great dude. But I gotta say, you can't say anything bad about Canelo.
No.
He's a great dude. Also, he works hard.
You gotta understand that he's you know, you see him driving his Bentley and, you know, living like a superstar, living like what he is.
But Robert, he wasn't always like that.
Exactly.
Because when I talk,
you can't blame him. But he wasn't always like that. So right there, we see the Josito Lopez still living the hard life with dad in prison, mom and brother, and brothers are struggling. You see all that, but I'm sure Canelo went through the same story, especially in Mexico. Mexico's not easy.
He had two little kids, 5 years old, come to his camp and scream over the fence, Canelo, can he let them in? So I said, Canelo, when you were five, were you boxing like these kids? He goes, no, I was selling ice cream.
Yeah, you know, so all that, you know, you got to also, we don't see that on TV anymore. We see him driving his Bentley and
riding his horses
and dating those big, you know, model girls. So that's a big difference. So you see that on TV and you kind of want to cheer for Josito. But Canelo went through the same thing and now he deserves what he's got.
Well, in 2 years, you're going to see Josito in his Bentley. You're going to see some kids from here from Oxnard, maybe Jordi right here. Jordi, do you have a Bentley?
What's that?
A car.
No.
You never heard of a Bentley? What kind of cars have you heard about?
None.
Jordi, no.
But how's the gym going? I see it's a class here, the next generation.
Next class at 5:30 and then third class at 7:00.